glad that you're here. Would you stand? And let's worship together. We're going to celebrate just as these folks are going public with their faith by being baptized. But all of us have a testimony that we were covered in sin and shame, and God has set us free. If we put our faith and trust in Him, He has set us free and He's raised us to new life. And so that's a great testimony. We're going to celebrate with that this morning. I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my morning. If you could do us a favor and scoot to the center of all of your sections, leave any empty seats on the aisle, that'll help us as we seat folks this morning. When the sea is calm and all is right, when I feel your favor
flood my life. Even in the good, I'll follow you. Even in the good, I'll follow you. And when the boat is tossed upon the waves, when I wonder if you keep me safe, even in the storms, I'll follow. Yes, even in the storms I'll follow you. 'Cause I believe everything that you say you are. I believe and I have seen your unchanging heart in the good things and in the hardest part. I believe and I will follow you. I believe and I will follow. See the wicked prospering, and when I feel I have no voice to sing, even in the want I'll follow you. Yes, even in the want I'll follow you. 'Cause I believe everything that you say.
Are going public with their faith, following him in that step of obedience. We hope you will follow him all the days of your life. It starts with putting your faith and trust in Jesus Christ. Because of his great love for us, we should follow him. Amen.
That he should give his only
So thankful for your great love for us, demonstrated by sending your son Jesus. While we were still sinners, Romans 5:8 says, he died for us. We thank you so much for the free gift of eternal life through his sacrifice. And that eternal life begins now, life abundant and free with hope, and lasts all throughout eternity. And we rejoice with those who will be baptized this morning. We thank you for your finished work on the cross. And it truly is finished. Our debt has been paid. Sin has been defeated. And I pray that if there are those here this morning or watching online who have not been set free from the power of sin, that the testimony of these folks being baptized this morning would cause them to want to surrender their lives to you. And on this day where people around the world in many places are persecuted for their faith, this day we remember the persecuted church, that even being baptized, they put their lives at risk, potentially even being alienated from their family. So I pray for our brothers and sisters in the persecuted church this morning. Would you strengthen them? Allow them to be faithful to the path that you have called them on. And God, would your word and the gospel spread in those closed countries, bringing many people to yourself. And as we give this morning, we thank you for each and every person who's here. We thank you for the way that you've blessed all of us, and may we be faithful to give to you out of what you've so richly, abundantly blessed us with, so that this truth of this gospel can be spread to the nations. For it's in Jesus' name we pray this morning.